his only begotten son, whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. Let us make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands, and serve the Lord with gladness, and come into his presence with singing. Know that the Lord is God, it is he that made us, and not we ourselves. We are the sheep of his pastures. We enter into his gate with thanksgiving and his courts with praise. We give thanks to him and bless his name. For the Lord is good, and his steadfast love endures forever, and his faithfulness to all generations. Brothers and sisters, as today is the first Sunday in the month of June, 20 more days to our general election, we ask that the Almighty God be with us and continue to shower his blessings upon us. Thank you, Father, for everything, for what you have done. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. We continue our service with hymn number 192. 192. Item number two, shall we all read together? All to whom all hearts are open, all desires known, and from whom no secrets are hid. Praise the Lord. Thank you.
Thank you.
grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit, rest.